There is a great level of respect that is being given to all of those newly awakened ascended masters from Prime Creator, from us, of the angelic realms, of the Galactic Federation of Light, and seeing how there are those of you, who are the few on this planet that are serving divine will, by merging more with Source. There is a clear level of openness that is being given to those souls that are here to advance the light, and as you can tell, this inner shift is starting to increase, as you choose for it to be, as you choose to remain still here and now. As you then cosmically connect with your own nature, then you are entered into a space of pure consciousness, where the light inside of you flows on with a natural glow and purity. As you notice, these messages are not funny, are not judgmental, are only informative, and this same seriousness is needed to rise into more unity, as this world often makes fun of being united, and such souls that you are only keeping the level of division and separation as true in the reality. Do you see the importance of your continuation for service to the light now? As you continue to share your many messages with this planet about your own ability to connect with Source, then you are playing the roles of the guides that are here to then help to restore the natural balance on this world. From the clearness in your reality, that is always shifting into higher dimensions, it is helping you to then vibrate into a higher dimensional existence, the more you are living in this moment, and then allowing the naturalness in your own life to come forth. There are indeed those souls here that are newly awakened to the light, and why you are here is a long process of explaining this to such souls at this time, to show you the importance of you waking up. Similarly, entering a boat in the ocean, and you are the light source, those that are the majority on this boat are those souls that are still in ego attachments, with little to no light that is shining at all, in truth. This is where you come in as a newly awakened ascended master, as most of this world still feels that there are no other life forms in this universe, as much as trusted blindly by those that watch the media, that are unaware of the truth of us as a galactic crew being incarnated on this planet, and in our starships now. Shining your light allows for the boat you are on to have direction, similar to these messages, as they are light shines that go on into the darkness of this world, full of fear, judgment, belief systems, and separation to begin with. Attaching to a belief system is attaching to form, meaning belief systems have been implemented by the cabal, in which levels of division have been taught to try and keep this level of fear, in saying if you do not believe in what I say, then you are wrong, and saying if you do believe in what I say, then you are right. Clearly, as you can sense, these are ego attachments, based in separation, and this is indeed how most of the humans on this planet speak, and this is indeed based in the lower dimensions still. Your own responsibility as a newly awakened ascended master is not to repeat the same patterns of those souls that are not awakened to who they are as Source, and still feel that everything on this prison planet is normal. Are you taking responsibility for your own actions in this reality? The respect that you are given by us as a family of light is huge, as you then choose to remain centered in who you are as the light, and spread your awareness of Source to the rest of creation. When you are gentle with yourself, then you are realizing that you hold the keys to your own destiny, all here in your own choices. As not being gentle includes attaching to judgments of who you are, attaching to criticisms of who you are, and why you are here on this earth at this time. The time of fear has been long passed over by us as a galactic crew, and those of us that are incarnated on this planet that are awakened to Source are similarly releasing patterns of fear, and rising into unity now. The combined efforts on both sides of our ground crew, and our crew on our starships connect as one divine source, as you are able to be open to more of why you are still open to being still inside of yourself. This world teaches that you base your whole life on challenges, and once you finish one challenge, then it is set to have another one, And this level of insanity is exactly why there are so many humans in this world that are lost in confusion of who they are and what you are here to accomplish as a newly awakened being of light. How can you realize who you are when you are living mind-centered to begin with, by attaching to challenges as the only reason you are here? No, as you are sensing as you shed the attachment to the mind being your main reality, then you are rising beyond those humans still stuck in duality, into a sense of oneness and completion inside of yourself. As you rise into a natural state of harmony, then your own inner focus of light is increased, as you continue to then harmonize with the level of divine consciousness that you are always connected to. Yes, you are always connected to this eternal source, and the reason for you strengthening this connection is how you rise out of the fear-based reality of division, of separation, into a pureness of the light source within. The trust that you are able to exude as you then trust that all of life is one is not in just writing, all of life is one, and then expecting that this is how you will achieve oneness, any way, then feeling that writing that peace is the way into unity will indeed allow for instant peace in your reality. Peace is within, and your feeling of it being outside of you is illusory to your consciousness, to your own ability to then see that beyond the levels of fear, of chaos, you are here to see and feel this peace inside of you. As you then center who you are into more of the light, then your own actions are reflecting your own level of consciousness, meaning souls that yells non-stop are living mind-centered, souls that cusses non-stop are holding in stored emotions, those that feel violence is the way are holding on to fear stored up inside of them. And this is where you come in to increase an awareness of who you are beyond such insanity. Do you see how this world has been turned into a place of insanity, of wars, destruction, hate, and violence now? How often do you use the word hate in your daily life? This will show you your own level of consciousness or how unconscious you are, and as you realize the levels of fear in your own reality, then you are able to see the level of light in your own life increase greatly, always. From the level of dedication you make into making sure that you are continuing to create for the light, then you are creating in an abundance, similarly to a soul that feels their light work consists of saying love and light, and that is it, is clearly mistaken in their own mission on this world now. That is why you as newly awakened ascended masters need guidance to rise into who you are as the light, as feeling you will find your guidance in the media, when all you hear is this soul did this, that shouldn't happen, and looking for the next big scandal in your media is based in the lower dimensions. Do you have ascended masters on your news talking about ascension? Or are you realizing that one of the many ways that we of the Galactic Federation of Light, of your angelic guardians are communicating to you now is mainly online, on the internet? This is where your own inner guidance is showing you that as you are open to more guidance, you are open to increasing your own talents, as the level of mastery that you combine as you then unite in a balance with who you are, allows for an abundance of connections all around you. It is only hard for those souls to see source inside of another, when there is a feeling of lack of source connection inside of that own soul, always, as you are sensing by now a newborn baby is not going to judge anyone, and this same level of divine realization is what you enter as you release the divisions, and embrace unity now. From this inner connection that you make in your own life to all of the rest of creation, then you are rising in your own courage while you are still on such a foreign planet, and showing you that your own home worlds throughout this solar system and beyond has reached a divine state of unity from free will, from choice, and practice of being still within. We send you much realization and balance, by your true nature, we are the angelic realms, we are the Galactic Federation of Light.